If you are a composer that does his own mixing and mastering, and you want to get more control over your depth and width of your mixes, then this video will be mind-blowing. Hi there, this is David, also known as Ghostwriter. I'm a Dutch composer, and on my channel you can listen to my music and watch videos about how to write music, orchestral music for film and video. So if you want to get better in that, in orchestration, in creating more realistic orchestral mockups and other related stuff, then start now by subscribing and clicking that little bell. Sometimes you have the luck to stumble upon a hidden gem. And this year, around Black Friday, I discovered Presidents from 2CA. This is an amazing, mind-blowing plugin to create depth and width in your mixes. And I have used it on my latest music track, the collaboration that I did with Mackie at Piano, Thinking of You. And I'm going to show you how I have used this plugin for that specific track. But let's start with a single instrument, and I'm going to use a harp, so that you get the idea of this plugin and how it works. So we're going to start simple. I have created a simple MIDI block with a harp. Let's listen to it so you get familiar with the sound. All right, that's the harp. It's the CineHarp from CineSamples. When you listen to it, you hear it in the center, right? You can listen to the sound with headphones, but you can also listen on monitors. That doesn't matter. The result is really amazing. All right, I want to talk about this plugin, Presidents. It's from 2CA Audio, and I already created one of my own presets. And as you can see, it's located, the instrument, this is the harp, in the center. And when I play the harp, I will roll the dice, and what that does, it just randomly position the harp somewhere on the stage. And let's listen to it. What happens? All right, truly mind-blowing. You can hear that where the instrument is positioned, Presidents automatically covers the amount of delays, the pre-delays that you need. It adds a little bit of depth, width in your mix. Amazing. It's easy to make a combination of 2CA Presidents with some of the reverb, for example. So let's put some reverb after the use of Presidents, and I'm going to use this one, also from 2CA, B2, and let's make a combination of it. Well, this is truly mind-blowing. It is so easy to position your instruments on stage. And this is a single instrument, but I'm going to show you in a minute how I have used this plugin for the track that I did with Mackie at Piano, Thinking of You, where I positioned all the instruments on the stage. One thing is important, and I've talked about it in the last video. Some instruments are pre-positioned. So if you are using a violin, which is normally seated around here, positioned around here, and you want to move it to the other side, swap the signal first, then use presidence and a reverb to get a good pinpoint of location of the instruments that you are repositioning. All right, so let's have a look at the music track Thinking of You that I did with Mackie at Piano. So let's have a look at the track from Thinking of You that I did with Mackie at Piano, where I have used presidence too. And this is one of the amazing features. These are all the instruments that I have used in this composition that I positioned on the stage. I've tried to figure out how this plugin worked with this track. And when I position in the most extreme forms, it get a little bit of a weird feeling. So it's most of the instruments are centered here, as you can see, but you can position this all your instruments on stage visually where you want to have them. And this is all percussion. Here are the woodwinds. These are the strings, the violins, and these are the cello and the double basses, if I'm correct. And yeah, it's truly amazing. And when I play this song, and I have now one of the strings, you see it. It gets a little bit highlighted, so you can see how the reverb chill, how the spacious of the sound works on the stage. It's truly, truly amazing. Let's pick another one. Let's pick the flute, for example. All right, so this is the flute. And let's listen to it again. Truly amazing. And this is a simple way to position all your instruments on the stage to create the depth and the width that we all want in our orchestral mixes. So let me know what you think about Presidence from 2CA. Maybe it's just me being blown away by this plugin, and maybe you have your own work process to create width and depth, and that you think, nah, this isn't a plugin that I want to use. If you want to use it, I have put a link in the video description. I've picked it up around $100. Yes, it's a lot of money. But again, the result, I think it is mind-blowing and amazing. So I think it's worth every penny. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and that you are impressed, just like me, by this plugin. And I will see you next time with another video.